We're pretty sure that in the distant past, Mars was covered in oceans of water, as you can see in this illustration from NASA. But where did all the water go? It's something we've talked about before on this channel, and new research may offer some fresh insights. NASA's InSight lander touched down on Mars in November of 2018 and deployed a heat flow probe and a seismometer onto the surface of the red planet. It spent the next 4 years recording seismic activity on Mars, and the mission has provided many valuable insights into the internal structure of the planet. Now, scientists have used the seismic data to determine that there could be significant amounts of liquid water between 5.4 and 8 kilometers below Mars's surface. So much water, in fact, that it could cover the entire surface of Mars in an ocean between 500 and 800 meters deep. When studying the data from InSights, the scientists noticed the seismic waves slow down in a layer 5.4 to 8 kilometers below the surface of Mars, and they interpret this to be porous rock that's saturated with water much like a sponge. How could this water have gone so far below the surface of the planet? Heavy bombardment by meteorites in Mars's past could have created fractures in the surface of the planet that allowed the water to seep underground, similar to aquifers here on Earth. Scientists are interested in water on Mars for a few reasons. One, they're just curious about the history of the planet. Two, as far as we know, the water is essential for life. And three, if there are reserves of water on Mars, it would be a very useful resource for future human explorers. Of course, how you would access this water 5.5 kilometers below the surface is a very open question, but at least the resource would be present. More super cool science done with data from a NASA mission. That's today's video. Have a great weekend. I will see you back here on Monday.